not. It's too icy for him.
Hello, YouTube. What is up? It is your boy Strem back here again with our FFX Let's Play. Just a minute. I have to fix this controller. I'm amped, dude. I'm amped. There's a lot of shit happening. So much shit, even. We cannot even play Blitzball. Not that I wanted to, just saying. We gotta complete this story. So let's get into it. Wait. I think. Whoa. Oh no, it's a temple. Oh fuck. Dude. I was not ready for this. My controller's kind of glitching out. Alright, there's something back here. Weird, it's like blocked. Okay. Take the Macalina spear. Sphere. What happened? Okay. Whoa, alright. I wanna put this fear in here. Okay. Oh, it slides, what? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, well that's good to know. Does it slide off here? Oh no. That's fucked. I guess I gotta go this way. Boom. Now what happens? If I push it here? Right off the edge. Oh no, man. Not this. Is this another sphere? Yeah, okay, glyph. Don't know what that did. I can probably put the glyph in here. Oh, guys, this is gonna be bad. You guys are gonna hate me. Maybe I'll try putting it. Put it here. Okay, that did nothing. Is there a place I can put it in here? I wish I had the ability to move my camera. Let's chuck that against there. Don't go off the edge. Yeah, what? Alright, man. It's gonna be one of these. Can I get in here? No, that's definitely blocked. God damn. All right, well, that's gotta be the first move, right? Then we've tried every other way. I tried that already. Yeah. Just yeet it right off the thing. Alright, my dudes. Maybe I can. Put this in here. See what this does anyway. Oh, that did something. Okay. So that made that. Alright. So let's try to grab this one. put it in one of these. God damn it. There's gotta be a way to do this that I'm not seeing. Oh, wait, did that just pop up? Let me try to push this. No, it hits the edge. Hmm. Your boy doesn't get it. What about this? Oh, something happened there. Maybe now I can push it? Or interact with the glyph? Let's see what happens if I push it. Will it fall off the edge still? Yeah. This is glowing purple though. Oh my god. Let's try pushing it this way. This is probably so frustrating. Hmm. Alright, she flies right off. Maybe the glyph lit up means that there's a glyph somewhere else. I don't like this over here. Maybe I can go back up here now. Hmm. Not liking this. Damn, bruh. If I take this out, that probably goes away, yes? Yeah. Alright, so that's obviously where that needs to be. Some glyphs on the wall here. It feels like I should be able to get that. I don't know why I can't. Like, come on, just reach it, dude. Let's think about this. What do we do about this? Glyph is shining. No, I didn't mean to do that. I can only do it four ways though. Like, unless you can do it diagonally. If I do it over here, it falls off. If I do it over there, it falls off. If I do it here, it falls off. I mean, I could do this. And then here again. I don't think I've tried this since the glyph has been on it. Okay, push it. Yeah, it's gonna fly right off. Oh, your boy is Hurting. Can you do it diagonally? Nope. It's gonna go right off again. Stop. I think the only way I haven't tried again is this one, so I'm just gonna try that. Is that really being blocked? Alright, I guess I'll go up here. Fuck, man, this is where I wish I was streaming. Oops. Shouldn't have left. Yeah, it's all dicked. Oh, okay. So this needs to come out. Fuck. Oh well, that was good. We gotta reset the glyph sphere in here. So now I can at least throw this bad boy back. Does that even do anything though? Slammed ya. And it fell down. Whoa. Alright, that's twisty. So now, I think I can take this one. I should have paid more attention at the beginning. Put this in here. Now what happens if I take this one out? Oh no, I can't walk down there. Alright, I'm gonna put it back in. Very cool. I'm into it now. A lot of frustration at the beginning there, but... Okay, what's around here? One in here. Can I push behind this? Oh no, don't push. No, can't get it back up. Unless maybe I push it over. No, it's not moving. Maybe over this way? Yeah, okay. Does that feel good? I don't know. I don't know if that feels good. Probably not. Probably need this out of here. Okay. Oh no, did I fuck up? Yeah, because now this needs to come out. Damn, dude. So I think I gotta get it down there again. Intense. This is very intense. Alright, so that thing's back. Gonna go down. Take this one out. I like this one in here because I think that's obviously where it needs to end up. I don't know if I need to use it again before this, but let's just put that in there. And we go down. We'll take this out. What happens if I put you in here? Not much. And what about in here? Okay. I put you up. Very interesting. Okay. I'm gonna head back down with it. Try it in here. No reaction. And that gets that. Alright. Something needs to be in this one over here, because basically what needs to happen, this slid under there with the right thing in it. There's something here too. Maybe this could come out. This isn't going to do anything in here. Maybe. Okay. I need one to take up that does something there, though. What kind of sphere is this? Machelina sphere. It's this one. So I'm going to put this back here. I think I'm going to take this one out, take it up. So I have two of these up there. Put this one here. Take this one out. Oh damn, I don't have a place to put it. I know I can't go down there. What if I do this? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Fuck. This one out. This is a way to get both of them down there. If this just really gets the other one down there. I'm not sure why I did that. Now it is down there. I need to get this thing activated. I And I straight up don't know how to do that. Probably need this. Unless there's like another sphere somewhere I'm forgetting about. Because I need access to the basement. So if I put this in here, what happens if I shove you through? You get lit up. Alright, so that's the last one. Is there another one somewhere? Right there. Okay, I think I did this. I think I did this. Wow, what a journey. I think I did it. We'll see. Now we just come up, take that one out. I probably took the long way round, but nonetheless, I felt good about this one. Damn, they stressed me out though. Now we just pop this bad boy in here. It's weird though, we already got Shiva, so I wonder what the reward is gonna be. Oh no, what? I really thought we did this. What? Oh no. Oh no. I thought we had it. Oh, you're up here now. Wait, you blocked me. What? No! Dude, no. That sucks. I'm panicking. I'm freaking out. I think there might be an easier way to do this now. So hopefully we can get through it. I really thought we had it figured out. Smash that, get down there. Take you out. Dude, I thought it shouldn't reset when you leave the room. That's wild shit. Take this bad boy. Take this over. I do want to know what that thing does, but I can't believe this took me that long to figure out. It's actually not that hard. Whew! Your boy's gonna need to hit the jewel. Then what do I do? Pop this BB through. Locked in. Alright, now we need to... Oops. Take this BB out. Put it in here. Alright, now we're at level 2. Watch me be like an hour away from finishing this. Alright, so that gets uncovered. I'll get up here. This is tripping me out. What's that saying to me? Let me just walk down here. Oh, did we win? Oh, nice.
Please.
Sweet boys.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Wow.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
Obviously.
You mean this?
Hey!
Oh, he's bad too.
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away!
Do we have a boss fight?
Run!
Auto save. It's intense, man. However, it will be for another day. We have beaten the boys. Thank you so much. I love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, sub, comment, do all the nasty business. We really need to start sharing the videos too, because we need more views, fam. It's just us in this. Let's get them. I'll be back for another episode in a few days. Peace.
It's too icy for him.